I'm Novel Mike, and welcome back to Shining Force Challenge Mode, Chapter 4, The Great Fortress of Balbazak. The Shining Force reach Pau Pierre... Pierre... Yeah, whatever, to discover that Pau was a town of wagons. So we're in the town of Pau. There's several things we can do here. Welcome to Pau, a town that's truly on the move. Have you heard about General Elliot? No, I have not. He is one of the greatest warlords of Runefaust, but I'm sure he's not evil of heart. He was the one who saved us when a group of bandits invaded this town. So sounds like a good guy. Too bad he's my enemy. Item shop. I can repair my ring. I know I need to do that. All that gold I have, and it's just not even ever going to be used. There's several items here. Okay, can't go into there yet. Who are you? Weapon shop? Yes, I am. The guy in the corner wants to talk to you, said it's very important. Well, he looks awesome. Is he a new party member? Oh. Oh no, he's Elliot of Runefaust. Will I listen to him, though? Sure. Good, for what I have to say should interest you. Runefaust has been corrupted by Darksoul. He came from nowhere to swear king. Darksoul told King Ramladu, I think that's how you pronounce his name, that the world would be his to rule forever. All he needed was the legacy of the ancients, Darksoul claimed. Our king listened. Although I hate Darksoul and his plans, I am loyal subject of King Ramladu. When we next meet Max, it will be on the battlefield. Our king is fully under Darksoul's influence. All this warfare is Darksoul's doing. So Runefaust actually had a good king that was corrupted by Darksoul, is what he's telling us. If you defeat me in battle, please free Runefaust from Darksoul's clutches. And I really like Elliot as a character. He's, you know, one of those, he's a soldier, but more so than anything, he's just a good person just fighting for his country and what he thinks is right, even though he thinks that his country has gone down the wrong path. Now, why he doesn't just march his own army right up into Darksoul's face and just murder him, I don't understand, but hey, it's a video game, what can you do? Okay, so here's one treasure chest. Longsword, yes! Okay, so I can either upgrade Max's sword or upgrade Balbury. I need to look at their stats, I'll determine that before we start the next battle. Okay, who are you? Where is Van Curry's supposed to stop strangers? Okay. Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay, what's in here? Legs of Haste. I think that boosts agility. Not very useful. Nothing is found. Well, screw you too, treasure box. So we have this giant machine that moves this little cart thing. And this is where the leader is. They're about to leave. Okay, I'm thinking the sword will probably go to Balbury because Max attack is still pretty good. Oh hey, this is Ernest. Balbazak destroyed my town. I want revenge. I'm sure you do, Ernest. Ooh, another treasure chest. Move, lady. What do you got for me? Bread of life. Okay, more HP is a good thing. Okay, so I repaired. I don't want weapons though. I want to sell something. Possibly. Well, maybe not. I guess I don't need Almond's Kill Sword anymore. I need to give that costume to Henry. In the remake, it actually changes both the game, like, out-of-battle sprite and the in-battle sprite. And in this, it just changes the out-of-battle sprite from what I remember. Ernest will be someone we get later on. Like, this chapter, we get a ton of characters, but a lot of them are centaurs. Okay, trying to remember if there's anything else I need to do before we have them leave. I don't think there is. Yeah, not yet. I know I can get him after the fact. Okay, I think we're good. So we just got Pele. I am Queen Corrin. Have you enjoyed your visit? I think we're ready to leave. She looks like a little girl. Yes, go ahead and move along. And as soon as I step outside, they leave. And then, Kokichi shows up! Wow, what a flight. I've never been this far from Bestoke before. His flying machine is working! Hey down there, I want to help you fight those nasty Runefast beasties. It won't stop, I'll be right back, I think, just wait a moment. I'm joining up, youngster. I figure you need some experience on this team. Well, I already had Gort, but he died, so sure, why not? He is, like a flying knight, essentially. He can use lances and spears and stuff like that. I'll be at headquarters. Okay. We're not done yet, though, because there's this guy. Hey, are you Max? My name is Vanguard. Did you hear about me and Pow? No. I was a guard there, but I slept on duty too much. They fired me. Okay. You have a very red nose. I heard about you and Pow. I'm joining up. No, don't thank me. It's my pleasure. You do realize you're signing up for an army, right? Like, you slept on guard duty. I'm putting you into the line of fire. I'll be at headquarters. I don't understand why you would do that, but okay. So we now have three new characters. We have one more to get. If you remember Chapter 1, there was a certain little character that when we visited Gong, we saw he was a little hamster with a helmet. Wait a minute, he's not supposed to be up there. Wait a minute. What the hell? He's supposed to be on that little blue square in the top left. Did I not talk to him originally? Oh shoot, did I screw up? Did I miss out on Jokert? Aww! I screwed up! I think I really screwed up. I have to... Normally, like, it doesn't even tell you he joins. Like, he just does, like, a little emote and then he shows up. I must have never talked to him. I thought he just joined automatically. Okay, we only have two people to replace, too, so I gotta figure that out. Okay, talk. Stats. Yeah, he's not... I didn't get Joker and I didn't get the mascot! Aw, man! I screwed up! Okay, I mean, honestly, not really. Joker is like a Joe character. Just to explain, he only has 1 HP, and he can always be promoted into the same thing over and over again. He can't gain any actual levels or stats or anything. So it's pointless to have him, except for the fact when you kill an enemy with him, he gets a ring, and you can give that ring to your other party members so they can all look like him. So again, it's a mascot character, it's just a joke character. So he would be useless, but I mean, he could take a hit for somebody if I needed to. But I'm sad about that. I was going to get all 30 characters, now I only have 29. Okay, so, alright, let's reorganize some items first. I need to transfer stuff. And give this to Andrew. Okay, I need to get rid of Luke. Let's see who I'm going to use for knights, because now, you can see here, I already had 3, and I just gained Pele and Vanguard 2 more. On top of that, we also now have Kokichi, which is a wing knight. He's level 7 for some reason. I don't understand why he joins lower than everybody else does. Because, like, Vanguard's 8, Pele's 8. I don't understand why he would join at 7, but weird... The way that they program some of the stuff in this game just does make sense at times. He can be really good from what I remember, and he would be better than Amon. I'm just not sure if it's worth using him over some of these other characters. Alright, let's look at stats real quick. Okay, so... Alright, let's start up here. Let's use Mei as our example. Her attack is normally 20 without the power ring. She's got 17 defense, 17 HP, and 13 agility. Pele has 23 attack, 19 defense, 20 HP, and 15 agility. He starts off awesome. Really, really awesome. He ends up being pretty much mediocre by the end, but he starts off great, so I'm probably putting him in. Vanguard sucks. He's like Ken, but worse. Like, his defense is slightly better, but... And his HP is just about the same, but he always sucks. But I don't know if it's worth not using him over Kokichi or not. Let's see what Kokichi's at. Granted, he's a level lower, but... So only 15 HP, 20 attack, 11 defense, 12 agility, 6 move. 6 move, though, because he can fly. So, I did lose Almond, so I do need a second flyer. Yeah, okay. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Yes. Join. Definitely taking Pele. I'm still trying to decide if I want to keep Arthur. I mean, he could be useful. And chances are I'm going to lose people later on. And he could be really good to have around later on. Let's get rid of Luke. Bye, Almond. I'm sorry you died. Okay, I want to look at Arthur's stats real quick. Because at this point, I'm literally carrying him. Oh man, 17 attack with the spear, with the lance. He just really sucks. And Vankar starts off okay. I mean, he'd be good at least until the next battle. I mean, he'd be better to use than Arthur. After this battle, I get like another 2 or 3 characters, I think, too. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and bring Vankar in. I'm sorry, Arthur. You can be amazing, but not right now. I'll probably give his spear to Kokichi, so that way he can have a ranged attack. Even if it's just one damage. Okay, so yeah, this is the little dress on Anri. I'm pretty sure that changed her voice, too. Let's check out everybody. I have a full force again! Holy crap! Bring on those Rinfaust creeps, I'll mop them, mop the battlefield with them. Blah, I can't talk. I do like the little subtle differences Pele has, though, to like the rest of the centaurs. Like, he has slightly darker armor. Forget about paying me, this is personal now. Good. I wasn't going to pay you anyway. I won't let you down, Max. You can depend on me no matter what. Yeah, your history does not show me that at all, Vankar. This is one thing about this game that is different compared to all the other ones, is that you get a lot more characters in this game compared to... Okay, I need to... let me see. See what this does for Babari's attack. He needs a decent attack. At least if I'm gonna keep using him. 24, that's basically powers. Or the power ring. And max attack is already 22, yeah. Need to even out. Let's give. Yeah, Mei, you don't need the power ring anymore. You've caught up. That was the whole point of giving it to you. I'd rather give it to Kokichi. His attack's 24 too. Alright, so my flyer's a little bit better shape now. Is there any other items? I could use the Bread of Life on somebody. So as the... what am I talking about? The haste legs, whatever. Yeah, let's give his spear to Kokichi too. Let's see. Who do I want to have more haste? Or more agility, I should say. I mean... No one really needs it? Bread of Life... I don't know. Bread of Life, maybe I should just save those until I promote someone. And speaking of which, who am I promoting here? Because I've got Max at level 10. This would be a really bad time to promote him, though. Mei, Ken, and Diane, and Xylo. Xylo I need, though. I could go ahead and promote Ken, since I have so many centaurs. As it is, I need to promote one of the centaurs. May is the better paladin, though. But I just took... Maybe I could give her the... Maybe I should promote her and have her keep the power ring. So her stats... So you can... Yeah. Okay. We'll see what happens. I may have to use the bread of life on her, too. Let's go look at her stats real quick. Just remind... I know I just did it. But I don't remember exactly what it was anymore. I just want to do a comparison. So 20, 17, 17, 13. 20, 17, 17, 13. I can't believe I missed out on Yogurt. I guess I didn't talk to him. I thought I did. Must be losing my mind. Promote. May. Knight May shall become known that be known as a paladin. I love the music when they're being promoted. Congratulations, May. No. I did repair the power ring, I know I did that, so that's good. So I can use it if I need to. Okay. Attack went down by 1. Defense went down by 2. HP went down by 5. Agility went down by like 2. It's not a big deal. It's not that bad. Power ring would be good though. Just for her to gain a level and then I can give it to Kokichi. He's got a ranged attack anyway. I'll probably just have him like pick people off. Sorry, Kokichi. May needs it back. I am gonna go and use that, Bread of Life on her, though. 2. Okay, so she's at 14. Now her attack, I think, matches Pele's, which is pretty good. Alright. It is time. This battle is gonna be rough. See, big empty field! That's why. The time for battle has come for King Ramladu. General Elliot is said to be the finest swordman in all of Rune. Take care, Max. They aren't kidding either. Okay. I think we have a full force. Not much new here. Elliot is the boss. Just a really, really big army, essentially. It's, you know, he gathered his troops, we gather our troops, and we're just going to meet in the middle. Pretty much. This is like the only fight in the game where it's like a straight-on, like, big battlefield battle. We have artillery. We'll see these a lot. They're like the new range units. Don't hit too hard, but... And decent defense. Not too bad, though. But their attack is... decently high. It's not as bad as the archers we were just fighting. But then there's Elliot. ...32 attack, 17 defense, 16 agility, 60 HP, and he recovers his HP after every turn. I'm pretty sure he gets 2 turns as well. I don't know how I'm gonna beat him without losing someone, because he will straight up murder almost everyone on my team. Just comparison sake. Pele has 19 defense. 32 attack is gonna do at least 12 damage to him. That's over half his HP. One hit. So here's Andrea in her silly little dress. I may not keep that on her the whole game. It looks quite weird, I must say. Max, I probably can't even put close to him, can I? Yeah, 14 defense. Definitely not. Thank you. Xylo will be very helpful here if he does not die. So we do this in waves. We're going to get almost all those frontline people first. The Lizardmen, the Healers, the Pegasus Knights, all of them are going to come at once. And they're going to be rough to deal with. But we'll do what we can. I'm going to try to keep everybody grouped together as much as possible. Got my centaurs out in front. I won't have them move so far next turn. Oh yeah, I also need to... Excuse me. I need to check something real quick. I need to keep track of one of these guys, because one of them... Yep. Look at that attack. He has higher attack than friggin' Elliot does, because he's got a heat axe. Which he also drops, which, if I still had Gort or Luke, would be amazing! Because it's like one of the best weapons in the game. But nope! They died. So I'm gonna have to be really careful not to have them just like get massacred. I want to have her back a little bit, actually. I don't remember if the Pegasus Knights will come to me or not. I kind of want to see if they do, just so I can make this a little bit easier on myself. Because if I go running into them, they're just going to massacre me really fast. Close enough for when the Pegasus Knights ahead of them that they're gonna move. Overall, they've got a really weird formation. Spaces then. If I let that guy with the heat axe get an attack off, I'm gonna die. He'll murder pretty much everyone. Like, let's keep Max like up here-ish. one has it? This one? Yeah, so 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so I can't have Ken move up at all. Let's go one space forward and see what happens. Yep, they're going. Okay. Okay. Everybody's fairly well protected. Okay, go ahead, Diane. Bankard, get in front of you. I just gotta be careful. I don't want these guys to get past my... and get to my healers. Oh, that's probably not good. Okay, Xylo's fine. He shouldn't do too much to him. Yeah, 4's fine. I just gotta be careful because I'm gonna get multiple people hit at multiple times, so... As much as I want to see Max just run in there and smack that thing, that is not gonna happen. Because they will dogpile him and murder him in seconds. Okay, maybe like a minute, but still, you get my point. They're setting themselves up perfectly for some spells, though. Wow, Paley only took one? Jeez, his defense is higher than I thought. Oh boy, I didn't think that was gonna happen. Oh my god! Okay, I need to get help. Yeah, Protector May. Can't have one of those other ones attacking. This is May's Paladin Sprite and attack. And a crit! Awesome! What a great way to start, May. Just don't get murdered right away, please. One for... nope. Okay. Can get some freeze level 2 up here as soon as I can. Okay, is this the one with the heat axe? No, it's this one. No. It's this one. Okay, that one has not moved yet. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm trying to just map this out of my head. Since I can't tell exactly where it's gonna be. Block that off. Anyone's gonna take a hit from the heat axe. It could be Vankar. He can probably survive it. He's got a lot of HP and moderate defense. Yeah, let's try it. Damn. Kokichi? What do I want you to do here, buddy? I want you to heal her up to May, so. Just poke it. Oh boy. Holy shit! I need to kill that thing like now. Okay, heal Diane. Chris, I can probably get a heal level 2 on Vankar. There's only two that are like immediate trouble. Henry, I wish I had a better place to put you, but this will work. Freeze level 2, kill them all. This is like the best battle to have a mage at, because you just have all these enemies grouped up at once. Awesome. 32 experience, good. No, I'm not gonna break the line. I can't. I wanna have, I wanted to have Pele go attack. Damn it! Attack the lizard man, but I can't break the line and possibly, get. And possibly get, Anne Marie killed by anything here. She's got a good defense, but it's not that good yet. Okay, kill that. probably will kill it, actually. She can hit. Not dodge, damn. That's the thing I like about magic. No one can dodge anything, because I just keep getting screwed on that. I can't talk on that part. Valbury, what do I want to have you do here? You've got decent attack, if I put you out in the open, you're just gonna die. Go here for now. Yeah, that's fine. Xylo. Okay. I really gotta kill that thing with the heat axe. Xylo, 48 experience is good. Oh no. Oh sh. I didn't get a chance to heal him. Sorry, Vankar. I'm sorry. Well, you did your best, man. I gotta kill this thing. This is a really bad idea to put him this close, but I gotta get started on this thing or else it's gonna kill somebody else. Crit is amazing, thank you, Kokichi. You're probably gonna get destroyed by something, though. Oh boy. Oh, Valbury. I didn't expect to go for Valbury. How much does it do to him? 4 damage is fine. Okay, he's good. Valbury's should be fine. I can't get him out there yet either. Not until that heat axe guy is dead. Not gonna take that risk. May? This reforms the line a bit. Almost. Almost dead. Anyone need healing right now? Technically, Valbury. Technically. He does more than anybody else does, I guess. Pardon my coughing. Level 9. Fence by 2, awesome. Hit points by 4. Okay, good job. Yeah, that's fine. Sorry, my chair squeaks. 10 damage. More than I thought it would do. Oh, they're going near max. Oh, good job, Ken. I was about to say, he was about to be in trouble. Loke could kill the guy with the heat axe. But he would also likely die. Nope, not doing it. I'm not wasting his MP on healing Ken yet either. Smack it? I don't know. This is probably a bad idea too, but I'll take the damage. At least they're not doing 1 point of damage. Okay, that's good. Oh boy, there we go. Oh boy. He can't take a hit, I know he can't. Oh my god. No! Oh, evade! Thank you! Oh, good job, Kokichi. I was about to say, I just had him! Man. Okay. Do I go for the damage on them, or do I make sure this stupid thing is dead? Her defense, what's her experience at too? 40. Her defense is 14. And she can take a hit from. Well, that's still 7 on her. What do I make sure? If I put her here. There's really no good. I could kill the Pegasus Knight probably. And then that would free up Pele. Everybody else, but it would be a lot more damage out on those two if I just targeted those two right there. Wish those were grouped up. Damn. I remember that guy went pretty fast too. I'm not sure if he has high agility or not. 12 agility compared to. No, they all have 12. So just luck of the draw. Like, if he attacks Mei, though, or Kokichi, they're gonna die. I wish I wouldn't put Chris right there. That'd be perfect. Damn it. No, I'm gonna keep her safe. She's not strong enough to stand by herself yet. Just murder this. Using a lot more MP than I wanted, but it guarantees that it's dead. Barely, too. Pele, kill this. And see, that's the thing is, if she had killed that and then Pele missed, then that would be also bad. Yay, heat axe I can't use, woohoo. Come on! How good's her defense? Only 10? I want to heal Kokichi, though. Damn it. Heal Ken, actually. That's probably a good idea. Murder this. Almost. Oh yeah. Double attack. Awesome, Xylo. Hell yeah. He took me saying murder it seriously. Level 11. Speed by 1. Man, I want him to gain a little bit of defense. Or HP. Either one. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Not Kokichi. That'd be fine. Not worried about him at all. Need to worry up top. Oh boy. Oh my god! Okay, Max, get up there, attack Pegasus tonight. Don't let it get to low. Holy shit, that was close. Stop missing! Now go for the Pegasus Knight. Yeah, it's gonna go for Max, that's fine. He's got the HP at least right now. Kokichi... Tell you what. Equip your little spear again. Poke it. It's pretty good. What I thought you'd do. Yeah, kill this. And that's one lizard man I don't have to worry about. Okay. I'm surprised Ken hasn't reached level 11 yet. Okay, Luke. Step back. Heal yourself, please. For the love of God. This healer will be easy enough to kill. Yeah, let me help Valkyrie. Just use freeze level 1, I guess. So freeze level 1 did the same as freeze level 2. That doesn't make any sense. It's supposed to be more damage. Are you kidding me, Valvory? Come on, bro! Uh-oh. Okay. The Silver Knights over there by Elliot will come when I get close to the healers. She might be able to kill this. Should be able to. She hits. No. Of course not. Why would anyone actually hit things? It's my luck with this game. his attack isn't the greatest, but everything else is really good. Yeah, go ahead, Diane, kill it. I'm fine with this. Are you kidding me, game? You haven't been healed yet, so just poke it. Poke it with the spear. Poor Kogichi. It's gonna be so hard to level him right now. I don't even know when I can get a good weapon for any of the lance wielders. It's really gonna be their stats more than anything else. Like, there's like two weapons, maybe three that you can get towards the end of the game, but that's it. Come on! It's like, I'm playing Pokemon and every single ability has like triple, double team. Like, every single thing I'm throwing at these guys is friggin' just missing again and again and again. It's so irritating. Level 9, attack by 1, defense by 1, speed by 1. Yeah. I mean, I guess I should be happy with both level 9. Is that... he's moderate on HP. Let's go and heal him just in case. I have seen double crits on a double attack before, so you just never know. Lucky I didn't lose Kokichi either. Do I want to just have her kill this? Blaze would do it. She's got... she'll gain a level for sure. But she's so low on MP, and I might need that. I know it's not going to be good on Elliot, but it might be good on the Rune Knights. No, I'll hold her back. You know. Pele, please hit this. Game? You're pissing me off. Elbury, you are not close to a level. Okay. Xylo, try again. Thank you. It's about freaking time one of them died. And Elbury can't get over there to help that one. No, oh, Diane can kill it. Is she close to level again? Okay. She's not going to gain hardly any experience from killing this if she does, though. Damn. Oh, he did get healed, so why not? Oh boy, I should have given him the power ring. It's not even funny to me anymore. Like, I hope this is funny to somebody who's watching this, seeing all these bloody misses over and over again, but it's driving me insane. Like, I'm not even kidding. I just want to throw my controller because it just feels like complete BS. That every single thing keeps missing. Everything. Like, the archer misses twice. Like, what the hell? It just wants me to kill it with Anri, apparently. Yeah, attack max, fine. I'm probably not gonna get him to attack anything else in this battle anyway. Are you gonna miss max? Oh, finally, somebody kills it. I only took like 4 turns, killed 2 friggin' flying things. Extra hit points by 2 at level 11, that's good. I do need to promote him soon, but not quite yet. Okay, so who still needs healing? Max, maybe? How close is she to a level? Not at all, okay. She could use healing. Okay, let's find Xylo. Let's do Xylo. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do about Elliot. Magic is going to be very helpful. I mean, I can have Anri help, but I'm probably just going to use all her MP on killing the Rune Knights if they get grouped up. And Elliot takes less magic damage, so... Get right thereabouts, I guess. Yeah, Chris, just heal yourself, just be safe. The Rune Knights shouldn't give me too much trouble. Or the Silver Knights, I keep calling them Rune Knights. They might as well be Rune Knights, they're that weak. We're gonna kill the healers quickly. And then we're gonna kill the knights when they charge towards me. Alright, go ahead. There's no point in having her attack. Yeah, screw it, why not? Decent damage. 6 experience, better than 0. Valkyrie, murk it. Just destroy. 8 damage. Didn't that's what you do with the friggin' middle sword? Did I equip the long sword on him? No, I did. Okay. I'd say he should have pretty good attack right now, but... Crit? That's his second crit this battle. Good job, Pele. Just get up there, Xylo. Be ready for these guys. They're good, they can't reach me this turn. Max won't gain any experience. Who would be... I guess Kokichi would be the best try to kill that stupid... I'm probably not gonna have him do anything the rest of the battle. Yeah, Kokichi, try to kill this. I don't think you can, but... Maybe I'll have him keep picking on it while I deal with the Silver Knights with everybody else. Train is quite useful to me. Oh, it's attacking. Okay. Why does that thing hit as hard as a Pegasus Knight? And double attack? What the BS is this? She could attack one. Yeah, they don't have that high attack. Let's go for it, man. Valkyrie. And it can't reach me. Awesome. Ken can get up there. Give her a hand. I think she'll be fine, though. Well, I did see if they grouped up. If I use that, she can still get a freeze off on something else, so let's do that. Okay, they did kill it. Should be 48, right? No, only 20, wow. Did reach level 4, though, okay. Attack by 1, defense by 8?! Holy shit! Speed by 1, hit points by 1. She has more hit defense than anybody else in my entire group. She has 22. She can tank friggin' Elliot almost. Holy shit. God bless. That is insane. Well, I'm not worried about anything attacking her anymore. Halo level 9, tech by 3, awesome. Defense by 2, good. See, that's what I'm talking about with some of these crazy level ups you can get. Like, it just comes out of nowhere and you're just like, oh my god! And it's amazing. And I'm gonna keep the healers back because I don't want them to die. Go after this one, Xylo. Everybody else has got a little dancing partner over there. Good job. How close are you to a level up, Ken? Very close. In fact, I don't know if you'll kill this. I don't think you will. You might get a level anyway. Yeah, alright. Level 11. Attack by 2. Awesome. That's good. I'll take it. Balbury, kill one of these stupid knights, please. Go with the one closest to me. Oh no, he won't kill that one. Darn. Should I have him attack on the other one? Oh no, he did! I'm sorry, I apologize, Balbury, I was wrong. You don't have to be mad, man. To. Go ahead, May. I don't think you'll gain a level from this. Yeah, not quite. Those post-promotion blues. Yeah, go ahead, Kokichi, kill this. Alright, good job. 40 experience. It's gonna be really hard to level him. His stats are just really low, even for a flyer. Is she close to level? She wouldn't get it from killing this, though. Damn. That's what I kind of wanted to happen. Should heal Ken. So as you can tell, I was not kidding when I said Anri becomes a tank. Like, that is ridiculous. I mean, even post-promotion, 8 of anything is ridiculous, but for a mage to get that, holy crap. I might have her try to cast Freeze on Elliot, but that's about it. Can he use the Heat Axe? No, you have to be able to equip that to use it. That's right. Elliot will move, but I think you have to get pretty close to him, or you have to attack his minions for him to do it. I'm gonna try like May kill the. I'm gonna let Balbury do it. Yeah, he'll definitely get a level. Put him at 10. Guess I'm gonna promote him after this battle. 10, attack by 2. Good. At least his attacks are going up. Okay. We need to regroup. We need to get everybody full. His defense is only 14 against 32 attack. Wow. He nearly one-shot my entire team. I might have to have him help. I may not have a choice. Might be able to kill that. Save his MP. Let's see what Chris has left. Oh, she doesn't have much left either. Damn it. Okay. Who needs healing for sure? Just Xylo? I'm gonna have to keep Max back, I'm not gonna have a choice. At least I know Andrew could probably take a hit from him if I absolutely have to. a step back, Max. Be out of line of everything. He's got more healing items than she does, doesn't he? He has 2 milk orbs and a seed. She just has a seed, so yeah. Go ahead, use your last bit of MP. If Elliot crits on pretty much anyone, they're gonna die. It'd be great if Anri's next level she could gain like 10 HP and be set. I just want to run in there and start murdering them, but I'm afraid. Is that as high as Andre's? Is that low? 22. Okay. Wait, one more turn. After I see Elliot go. This to Xylo, maybe Ken might not be a bad choice because I know he can definitely take a hit from Elliot. Yeah, and he needs more than anyone else, probably. Everyone else work on getting the healer and the other guy down. Okay, all right. Andrew, stay back for now. Let us murder the healer. Or dodge, because that is the game I'm playing, apparently. I'm going to kill someone, I'm going to kill someone, I'm going to kill someone. If those guys keep getting friggin' misses all the bloody time. Alright, almost dead. Wow, 44 experience from attacking it? Well, at least the defense and hit points went up, that's good. I don't want to get her up there yet, because he could make a beeline for her, and she definitely can't take a hit. Yeah, there's no way. I have to have Elliot surrounded before I move her up. Same pretty much with Balbury. I should have moved him forward more. Okay, no, he didn't move. Okay. Well, he's just going to let me pick up his people, then go for it. I can pick up his people, then they'll be really good. She should gain a level from this thing, right? 48, level 2, defense by 1, speed by 2, hit points by 1. That is not a good start. Alright, well, he's got the attack boost, so I've gotta make use of it. 18 is good. He looks so evil, like, as that, like, enemy design. Moved away. Why did it move away? Whatever. Oh, why did I move Max up? That was not smart. Let's keep my healers down here. And keep Andre back still. I need to kill that healer, but if I can surround him. Oh man, he already healed too. Damn it. 11 is good. Okay. Oh my god! That did even more than I thought it'd do. Holy shit. Okay, heal him. It won't heal him back to full, though. That's the only problem. His defense is not high enough. Yeah. I think he can take one more hit like that, though, if he has to. I need to surround Elliot, though. Yes, but attack the priest. I can have Diane pick it off. I don't remember if the priest has more than one heal level, so I'm gonna have Diane kill it to be safe. If she doesn't miss. God damn it! This freaking game. What is with this freaking game? Alright. Max, just move back. Be safe, bro. Ken, go ahead. Good. Ken can survive this then. Ooh, Kokichi. Yeah. Poke it. Poke it with your stick. Might as well be a stick with all the little damage you do. Hey, that's good. More than I thought you'd do. Attacking Xylo? I don't like that. Uh-oh. Because if Elliot attacks Xylo, he's gonna die. And I can't get to Xylo. Oh boy. Alright, kill this priest. Hopefully it'll attack him and not Xylo. I lose Xylo, I'm... Aw, come on! Anri? I was gonna have you do this on Elliot, but screw that. Murder this priest because he's pissed me off! And if I lose Elliot because of it, I'm going to probably throw my controller. Or not lose Elliot, lose Xylo. Okay, just go like right here. Oh, balls. She can't take that hit. She can't take that hit. Oh, she took that hit! Oh, you champ may. Holy... Ho ho. Oh my god, I gotta kill him now. Yes, no! Why do things evade? Ken? I don't remember if your boost ended, but murder it. Yes! Oh my god. Okay, so I lost Vayne Card, but that was it. Oh, my friggin' hands are sweating so much. So many close calls there. Jesus. If he would have attacked Xylo instead of Mei there, Xylo would have died. There's no question. I thought Mei was dead. Okay. Just calm down. Battle's over. Okay. Perhaps you have the strength to rescue King Ramladu in Runefaust. Stop Dark Soul. Promise that you will free Runefaust, known as Protectora, before Dark Soul came. Okay. Oh, hey, look, the spell just ended. Elliot was a great warrior, too bad he was our enemy. But look, the traveling Tao of Pau is coming up again. Yay! Pau is back, the battle is over, thank god. That is, like, I love that battle, but by far, you can just get destroyed if the right... or if the wrong things happen. Anyway, I'm Novel Mike. Thank you for watching. That is all from today. I need to calm down and just relax. Holy crap. Friggin' RNG with those stupid misses. Damn it all.